DJ Richie Rose got the shades on. Thank you.